Alright guys, so in this episode we are finished the episode carrier and we're now going for the episode 4. Enjoy. Alright guys, let's go on. So
we're under full attack here. I think he's looking for the girl.
No sign of Val herself, but I found her camera. There's also a file here on some joker named Krieger.
This archipelago is the ideal location for my research. These islands are isolated from international shipping lanes, so I am free to do my work without interference from the outside world. This work will take time, but a measure of the future of mankind depends on the success of my research here. I will not fail my destiny.
Uh-huh. Doyle, they're taking Val to somewhere called the Bunker. Where's that?
I know where that is, but it's heavily guarded. Get a boat and I'll meet you.
I'm on my way.
You see some?
All personnel, there is an intruder.
It's the chopper time! I am so dead! Oh my god, you gotta kill me!
Oh!
Some people are also behind. Bitch, that guy was all the time shooting at me. I'm gonna kill that. Go for it. Important thing is that we take down the gunner, and then the chopper just leaves, which is excellent. So.
Thank you.
gotta be kidding me, always! Where are the damn boats? Where are the boats? You gotta be shit. Never mind.
Let's go.
Okay, in the last app, the last time we did this, we screwed up pushing down the boat. Let's not try to do that again. Okay, we gotta hang it. Holy shit, it's already 20 minutes of doing this. God damn it.
Got a boat.
Now what?
Our only chance is to disrupt the entire communication grid. That's the only way to cause enough confusion for you to escape completely. To do that, we need to get you to Kabatu. Head east to find it, because you're not going to be able to stop and ask for directions.
GG! We won! Finally, for Christ's sake! Second chapter. Yes, done. Third chapter. Here we come. Oh, God, shit me. Okay.
The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communication by destroying the satellite.
Okay, guys.
That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding that out.
Alright guys, we're gonna end this episode again, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye, enjoy.